what are the risk factors for the diabetes. So your chances of developing type 2 diabetes, it depends on the combination of risk factors such as genetics and lifestyle. Although you can't change the risk factors such as family history, age or ethnicity, you can change lifestyle risk factors around eating, physical activity and weight. These lifestyle changes can affect your chances of developing type 2 diabetes. You are most likely to develop type 2 diabetes if you are overweight or obese, age more than 45 years or more, have a family history of diabetes, have high blood pressure, have a low level of HDL or a high level of triglyceride, or a woman who had gestational diabetes.